morning. I'm Koshin Pandita from GD Goenka Public School, Jammu. And my topic is Gharana Wetland. Gharana Wetland is located at Arispura, Jammu, near the Indo-Pak border. Not long ago, because of its serene nature and a very little human-animal conflict, thousands of birds of different species from all over the globe used to throng Gharana, attracting a large number of bird lovers and tourists to watch the great spectacle. But things are entirely different now. Unfortunately, over the years, the number of birds visiting this wetland has considerably reduced owing to the ailing health of Gharana. Its location near the border of two hostile nations, India and Pakistan, where the guns hardly fall silent, has contributed to scares away the birds from here. But the major reason for its ailing health has been the unprecedented greed of mankind, which has not spared it from encroachment. The water body that once used to be soothing to eyes and mind is itself suffocated and gasping for breath, and the day is not far away when we may hear about it in storybooks only. So, the mankind will have to stop and spare a thought for Gharana and take immediate steps to restore its pristine glory, erecting a permanent fence around it to prevent encroachment, planting of bushes and trees for nesting and roosting of birds are some of the steps that the government, NGOs and civil society can take. Students can go door to door and make more and more people aware about the pathetic conditions of the water body to restore and revive the natural heritage called Gharana Wetland, for which the Gen Next shall be highly grateful to them. Thank you.